A lot of you sent us this next story. Let's get to this here.
Whoa! It happened again.
Yep.
Someone decided to get naked. It's time for another naked story on the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
A lot of people sent us this story because this was a Pennsylvania man, I believe, but he was in Vermont getting coffee. What's so big about that?
A specialty grocery store in Vermont getting a little more exposure than they were expecting or wanting. All caught on camera in Bennington. A man walked into the store naked as the day he was born.
All right, we got a man just walking into a Vermont coffee shop completely naked. All right.
He asks where he could find the coffee.
Where the coffee at?
Okay. Strolling in.
Yeah.
He gets some, he pays for it, and then he leaves. But it wasn't quite that fast.
Okay, all right. So that's it. Naked guy walks into a coffee shop, asks where the coffee is, just gets coffee, pays for it, and leaves.
He asks her if there's a good place to go swimming.
All right, now he's asking for a place to go swimming.
She directed him to a swimming area.
All right. Whoever's working at the coffee shop's like down the road. Swimming down there, right?
He paid for his coffee, and out the door he went.
All right, what, no harm, no foul here? What's happening? He's completely naked, but there's a catch here.
The cashier did keep her cool.
Right.
Now get this, it is not illegal to be naked in public in Vermont.
Whoa! Hold on!
What?
The owner of the store says he hopes this publicity doesn't prompt a wave of nude shoppers.
All right, so there's a law in Vermont that you can be naked in public. There's nothing illegal about it. Now, a lot of people aren't just going to get naked in public because you don't want to be naked in public.
Like, it's just as long as you're not doing anything, like, disturbing or lewd or, like, offensive to anyone. If you're minding your own business,
so
grabbing a cup of coffee.
This guy from Pennsylvania probably knew the Vermont laws, I'm thinking, and was just like, yeah, I just need to get a cup of coffee. Let's spice this morning coffee up a little bit. And just goes to a coffee shop completely naked, gets coffee, and leaves. Now, usually when we do stories about somebody getting naked, usually they're drunk or they're on some sort of drugs. They might be, they're going through some things to be naked in public. And it usually ends with an arrest and some charges, right? This guy, he must have just known the Vermont laws.
My man sounded fully realized. He's looking for a beach.
Yeah.
He's looking to swim.
I mean, he gets the morning coffee, and now it's beach day for him. He wants a pool. He wants a beach. He's just naked in Vermont and knew the laws and didn't get arrested.
Sandy naked body.
It is a naked person making the show once again.